Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Skywars, but on a different server and on a different platform. Today we're playing on the lifeboat server, and for a change we're playing on MCPE. I just want to change a little up. Change it a little. What is that creeper doing in the middle? Alright, let's join. What? Never mind. First match wasn't good. I think we'll play 5 playing matches today. Some matches tend to get full and you become a spectator. That's what I'm going to say. Spectator. I was thinking, what was it for the whole time? Nice jump. Hey, I was just jumping over these treetops. Okay. If that's what you want to do, then I would want to do this. I think we can go now. Yeah. Okay, we're in. We're in this. All right, we have Turkum 555 as our opponent on this island. He's not a friend, he's the opponent, alright? Alright, people are joining in. Whoa, okay. What is that? Let's just move to proceed. Come on! What? Alright, we're in. Okay. Quick, easy, and reliable elimination. Is he even on? Goodbye! Not trying to wear armor. Yeah, that diamond chestplate is actually a kit which I normally get. Okay, we can't see normally. It's like a randomizer. It's like if I log into my account, it randomly gives me some kit. What? This is the worst. I get one kill. Let's just say we don't count the match. 5 more matches left. I hate my life. This is why you shouldn't join servers like this. Just kidding. The server's actually great. Only thing, I haven't had a restart in about like a year or so. I think we can go off now. Yeah, we can go. Ouch. Finding game. Okay, we're in. How many people are here? 1, 2, 3. Okay, there's a good amount of people here. We do get the diamond chestplate to start, so we don't need that chestplate. We do need the blocks. And sometimes things tend to glitch, like as you saw the boots, like, went back into the same position. Just like that, things tend to replace itself. Okay. Did we see boots there? What boots do we have? Leather. Anything. Any other boots is good enough. Okay, the blocks. and the food, yeah, the pork chops will do. Then let's move on to the third and last chest. Okay, diamond axe. I think I'll keep the diamond axe as second. Okay, switch it properly. Keep that there. These blocks here and these blocks here. Okay, I think we'll be able to build to a neighbor's island with the amount we have. See, this is the problem. One thing, it's easy. Server's always on easy mode. You can easily get enough kills. It's like easy to win in this compared to like Hypixel for some reason. Only thing, shortage of blocks. I'll have to go manually get wool, which I hate to do. Okay, that was close. Oh, Marius was killed by the void. He who laughs lasts. Okay. What? Okay. People are already at mid. Get stuff. Blocks. Fast. Wait. These blocks, they keep disappearing off of me. There's like a breach pretty much everywhere from here, actually. Phew, I made it. Yes! I won the battle. Alright, good. Phew. That was a bit tense. Getting armor upgrades? Really? Why? My island, of course. You'll get the center, right? Isn't that the whole point? He'll just walk to center. Yeah, there he is. What is that man even doing? I don't know. He's searching my island. Okay, I better take all this stuff out. No, you're coming with me. Where are the other chests? Oh, okay, there's one there. There's two there, actually. Those are actually better boots. He's already here. Great. Hello! Baiting me? Nah. You're coming down. I'm crouching. Oh. She doesn't even have boots. Okay. Fight me. Oh, that was a god hit. That hit was equal to god. Oh, it wasn't equal to god. You know what I mean. Alright. Okay. With that, we are almost full diamond. But yet we don't have a diamond sword. Now, shortage of blocks, we're stuck in mid. That's a big problem. We got none of the loot from the kills. Let's see if this guy left some stuff. Nah, he didn't leave anything. This match is gonna go for a long time. Really long time. So I better get the hookshot out. Oh, that guy's building, okay. I think he's slowly harvesting his house. Yeah, he's harvesting his house. Okay. Oh, I do have some blocks. I don't know why I'm doing that. So that I stay connected to the world. And this and that. Alright. Don't be afraid to build. I didn't care about you. You just come here, man. I think he has blocks to come here. Okay. How much of his house is dead? Most of it, probably. Man, I'm not an idiot to fight in this terrain, okay? Bring more! What if Batman gets bitten by Batman? Come on, fast! Come, okay, I should act like I don't see him. I do not see him, don't worry, I don't see you. How is it working? Don't they notice I can see sideways? Oh, now we won't even notice I'm even seeing him. Well, I'll be eating and looking at him, waiting for his arrival. Man. Come on. I can see you building. Let's keep this fight on an island. Yeah, to ready. He has a diamond sword. But pushing them off is the best bet. Stay at an angle. All the chests are looted, man. You're gonna have to come here. Come. What? No, the chest is looted. Come on. Oh, no. Yeah, you waste all your arrows on me. That was lag. Pioneer, yes. Won my first game. I think we'll keep 3 games, as each game's so long. But still, we won the game. That is one more reason why I chose to play in Minecraft PE and not PC. It's the reason that there's a high probability I will win. A cherry blossom map. How many people are playing? Oh, there's a neighbor. Another neighbor. Okay. Oh. Okay, more people are joining. Good, good. Starts in 10 seconds. Oh yeah, guys, if you're wondering, the Halo Spartan Strike video will be also uploaded today. It's just that I wanted to also record other content stuff, so I thought, why don't I do this? Bam, I did it. Okay, this is one of those good matches. Okay. Oh, whoa, I'm stacked. Okay. There's the third chest over by... Ouch. Quartz breaks like sand. Not much, some blocks, okay. And a set our inventory for war. Okay, now let's craft them all into blocks. Okay. That's some good. That is something good there. Max, that's good enough. We have 64 blocks. I don't want to waste any time. We're going straight to mid. I'm not scared. I'm only scared if somebody has a bow. But the problem is, in this server, the bow actually is not accurate. It actually has some flaws in it. It like goes a bit down. No, it... Frankly speaking, that the bow in the server is actually broken. Let's make a difference in the bridge. If somebody pushes me off right now, I won't even be mad. We're at mid already, and plus we're already stacked. So full diamond, okay. Was diamond sword? I'll take it. I'll take the offer. More blocks, right? Yeah, surely. Take the 16 out. I have all this. Yeah, I have all of that. Oh, somebody's coming. Come. They're going for those bonus chests there. One fell off trying to build a bridge to my bridge. Good job. Excellent job, actually. Whoa, I didn't know about that chest. Oh, let's go. Oh, wait, we what else do we need? We don't actually need anything else. Our first match we won. We have two more people here trying to build a bridge. So one is probably gonna come to mid alive. Come on. Guessed 104 for yes. And he probably sees an opponent just building to his island. Casually building to the island. I want to see yours. Okay, he's not that geared, but the other guy is undergeared. That's the problem here. Food is my problem. Synergists. Of all things. Okay, good. Cool, man. Cool. We're cool. We're cool. A bit of a god chest, but still. Yeah, man. We're cool. We're cool. We're cool. Yeah. What? Cross? Come on, come on. Please betray him. Cross teamers. Okay. Excellent. No, I'm not accepting this one bit. You're all going down. Both of you are going down. Don't tell their campers. Blokos. He doesn't have blocks. Excellent. That's why you go to mid, son. Get it? Are they even friends? I don't know. I don't want to sit here and look at this. No one else, right? Yeah. I'm just saying, cross-teaming is not good. No. You come here. What are they doing? I have a strat which I can use. Okay, he does have blocks. Why did he ask for blocks then? I told you the bows were broken in this game. He shot his teammate. Well, practically not teammate. Ah. How did that bow shot do so much damage? Okay, I take back my words. Bows are not that broken. Just give me the time of the world to regen. The block. Knew it. They weren't cross-teaming. Is he out of arrows or something? I mean, like... Oh, he wants to team with me. No, never mind. If he shoots me off now, I am D-E-D dead. Trying to get an angle on me or something? Pretty sure you are. Oh no, you are. Let's see. He doesn't even have a chest plate. He has a stone sword, a bow. Let's see. We have full diamond. Let's pray to God. Oh, he didn't look. We won. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Put those cross teamers to an end. Imbeciles. Okay, can we join another match? We can. Oh, there's the airport map. I really like this map because basically, like, four or five people are just in a mosh pit over here. So this game can end really easily, and the islands are not far. And that's basically center. There's like a million chests in there. Two people are there. Four here. Okay. We go for this chest, and when we pray for a weapon, we get a weapon. That guy's not looking. is D.E.D. dead? Oh, wow. Alright. Getting stacked by the minute. He plundered the chest. Alright, we're stepping back. We're stepping back and eating. No, it'll move forward. Gonna take some damage. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Am I gonna lose? I guess I'm gonna lose. Nah. Nah, 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 nah. That diamond sword came in so handy. Should've bowed him a few times. Right, never mind. That's 1 and 2, I guess, yeah. Ouch. Oh, okay. This server sometimes has these guys who just morph into creepers and disturb the whole world. Yeah. Oh, no! Two creepers. Oh, what skin is this? Whoa, okay. Transparent skin. Sprying 44. Nice skin. Just saying. Can I go in now? Yeah, okay, I can go in. What map? Okay, it's the Ice Frost Tower map. Alright. Alright. Blocks. A lot of them. That guy's passive. He's not coming for me. Just. There it is. Okay. Oh, that guy's fitted with diamond. Already. Let's see what we're gonna be fitted with. Numb gear. Never knew it. Oh, he's out of blocks, eh? You out of blocks, mate? Well then, fine. I'll go to this island. I'm pretty much happy to go to this island. It'll take for you a decade to even get here, so yeah. Well, I'll just get a step closer to Center Island. Well, you'll be cutting down a tree. I do not fare well on a bridge. The miner was killed by the void. He already came here. I can't believe the speed he did it. Fortunately, I don't have food. Why don't I bring food? Hi. I won't even look at. I'm just gonna stay back, alright? Just gonna stay back. Oh wait, he's building on the dirt. He's out of blocks. Oh wait, he's not good. Oh, come on. Fast. Could this be the ultra sneaky kill? fist off. Oh. Awkward. Step back, step back. Scratched forward. Breaking the blocks. He broke the blocks. Ouch. Why didn't I fall in for him? Oh, ouch. Join a match after a while. That creeper is being a... Okay, that creeper went. Okay, right. 13. Let's see if we can win this match. I think we won two matches, yes. Ow. I just hit my leg. Boom. We don't need the chest plate, we need the food and the blocks. Let's take the food. Hey. Okay. This. No, not the food. We don't even have a weapon. Excellent. Take these. Did anything go back? Nothing. Nothing went back. Take the blocks first. The blocks. We have 3 sets of blocks and food. Well, this could be ours, then. Depends what we find on the 3rd and 4th chest. Okay. A lot of blocks. We still don't have a helmet. Sad part. We don't have a helmet. Get the stone there and start crafting. Alright. 64, that's perfect amount. Alright, like 2 rounds ago when we played, we had literally no blocks. Now we have a lot of blocks. Okay, at last, a helmet. Plop it on. These blocks and these blocks and more food. Excellent. All right. Let's move. Do we go on for an early kill? I mean, like... I would prefer going to center. Without getting shot off, that is. Last round, we should have not gotten cocky. There are 21 arrows for you. That was a fast... Oh my gosh. Don't tell me I'm sandwiched. Let's stop there. He went to center fast. He came here fast. Alright, he's having contender there. His arrow went pretty far. When they get in a fight, I'm moving. What gear am I looking at? Decent. Should say. That guy could... Okay, wait. No, we can't anticipate that. One last... round before, we did that strat. Nah. He's just ruling it with the bow. I'm gonna give him some bow taste. That's it. He's taking it. I'm not good with the bow. Let's just keep it as that. That one shot should have done like mad damage on him. Still, I'm not sure. Where is he? He's hiding. You're gonna die. Look there. No, I don't want to shoot him off. No. He should die. I think we're three left. Oh, he noticed. Moving in. At least I'm doing better than PC. Okay. I think we'll end off the episode. Yeah, I think we'll end the episode right now. Yeah. After I get to my outro area. First video, but still I like the outro on top of the tree. So yeah guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this MCPE gameplay for the first time. Yeah, for the first time, except for the first video. I didn't do much, I just turned around, talked about everything. Yeah guys, if you enjoyed this kind of content where I play on MCPE and on the Lifeboat server, please leave a thumbs up. It keeps us motivated. And thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Bye. Peace out.